A new food trend is taking over in the last few weeks of summer, the watermelon ham. Last week, the Food Insider tweeted this photo from Duck's Eatery in New York. The pitmaster peels the watermelon, brines it, tops it with spices and oakwood ash to make the fruit look like a slice of ham. Critics with the Food Insider says it does not taste like ham, but it does taste like a really well barbecued watermelon. Hey, let's go ahead and barbecue some fruit. Let's also go ahead and put some vegetables and some ice cream. Here we have Clint Matthews with Start Right Waffles previewing National Waffle Day. Let's start first with the flavor temptress.
Thank you.
A Tamara Key from Clementine's Creamery. Tell us about the new ice cream flavor you have.
So it's a great collaboration with Angie Eckert from Eckert's Farms. One day I was sitting out in the farm and I was asking Angie, like, what's the next new, you know, fruit or whatever on the farm?
Yeah.
And she's like, oh, I've got all this asparagus. She's like, you couldn't do anything with asparagus, can you? And I'm like, well, I'm going to try.
You're going to try.
And so out of that came our agave covered quinoa asparagus ice cream.
Okay, so before we get to the taste test, because we have a special taste tester standing by, let's talk to Clint Matthews, Start Right Waffles. Tell us about how you guys are gonna celebrate Waffle Day with Clementine's.
Yeah, so we have a great collaboration going on with them because Friday is National Waffle Day.
Yes.
And what goes better with waffles but a little bit of ice cream.
And asparagus, so, quinoa, agave.
Absolutely, so we will be at the DeMunn location on Friday from 11 to 5. Uh-huh. Everyone that comes in and buys ice cream will get a free toasted waffle with it. And then also we'll be handing out coupons for a free box of waffles that you can pick up in the store.
So then you can have your ice cream with your breakfast. Let's go ahead and bring in our special taste tester here, meteorologist Glenn Zimmerman. Go ahead, come on in. Yay!
Hello.
Yay!
Hello.
Step right up.
Thank
Step
you.
Right
up. Are you ready to have your mind blown?
Really? Are you serious?
I think
Don't oversell it. Now.
Okay, I'm not going to oversell it.
All right, let's go ahead and see
what's
what you
think.
That's a taster spoon.
That's a taster spoon.
It's okay. A taster spoon. You can do this.
Okay, I'm going to do
got
it all.
This.
I'm going to get it all. I'm going to get some waffle and some asparagus ice cream.
And
That's very interesting.
But good, right?
Well, hold on here.
See, and now
he's got
to
go
gotta,
for a
second
try.
He's
got
to go for a second try.
Taste, right? So he has to eat the whole spoon.
That is good. Now, if you didn't say it was asparagus, I wouldn't have caught that.
But isn't it amazing? So everyone's
like
tentative.
No, I love it. It's great. Yes.
But then they try it and they're like,
right.
Oh my God, this is so good. And you're like sneaking your veggies in your ice cream too.
That's right.
This is all healthy and everything.
That's a high protein pairing right there.
That's right. That's right.
Tell us a little bit more about the waffle that's underneath because that does look like it has some body. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so it's a high protein waffle. It's gluten free as well. So two of these packs 15 grams of protein. It's a great way to start your morning. And we also have fruits and vegetables in our waffles as well.
All right, everybody. So we have Clementine's Creamery. Everybody knows the location on South 18th Street. I've been there in the summer. Yeah, everybody knows that location, Lafayette Square.
Yeah.
But Start Right Waffles will be at the DeMunn location on Friday from 11 until 5, 7:30 DeMunn in Clayton. Just go to ClementinesCreamery.com. See, everybody, it's okay to have ice cream for breakfast here on the 9 a.m. show.
It's really good.
He's still eating it. He likes it. He really likes it.
Yes.
So come out.